Hello, my name is Fabian Hübener from Munich, Germany, and I was a Canon Foundation Fellow from 2000 to 2001. I worked in Tsukuba Science City, that's near Tokyo. I'm a neuroscientist and I investigated the sense of smell in Japanese people. I gave students at Tsukuba University t-shirts to smell, and these t-shirts have been worn by Japanese or non-Japanese, so the students sniffed at the t-shirt, and then I asked them, how much do you like the smell? Is it from Japanese or from non-Japanese, from a woman, from a man? How sexy do you think it smells? And it turns out that indeed the students could discriminate between body odor from Japanese and non-Japanese. They also thought that the non-Japanese had a stronger body odor than the Japanese, but they just liked them both the same. Later on, I switched from being a scientist to being a science journalist and science communicator.